Just last thing on that. How long did it take you to get the filling back in? I was curious about that. Was it easy to get a hold of a dentist, especially during the pandemic? Or was this before that?
No, it wasn't easy. I kept going back and forth, man. Do you know what I mean? Because my filling was there. It didn't take out a filling. The filling was there. It just cracked the tooth.
Okay.
Like, my tooth needs to be saved, so my filling was there. I don't know if I said that, I got it wrong. He didn't take out the filling. He just cracked the side of it that's holding the filling. So I kept going back and forth, back and forwards. They kept filling that little gap in, and then I just said, you know, I'll take the filling out and put a whole new one in. Yeah, so now it's just sorted. Do you know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's kick it off, Jack Cross of the beat, beat you MMA, he is the main course of the feast. Lynch on sports, the force, he's got his ears to the streets. Uppercutting with knowledge, shaking the brain with breakdowns of the game with that original flow. Head kicks with the pros, picks up the fights or anything in the mix.